I hate reality.
I know you do.
Why? You're so freaking broken. Oh my goodness, look at this freaking bullcrap!
Dude, he is so broken. Yeah, I left Nerf Parappa and Fat Princess and Sackboy. And leave Sly the most broken fighter in any fighting game in the history of video games! Brilliant developers!
Like, literally, he just gained a level 3 just by stealing my AP gratuitously, like, without stopping. He said burp. Someone said burp.
Sound like it. I hit you with an axe. Kill Sly, good boy. Haha. God, screw you, evil Cole. I had my level 1, and that's a lot faster than that build up to that.
But it's cutscenes, you can't do anything with it.
Yeah, cutscenes rule the day.
Instead of Sly.
Well, of course Sly won that.
Gee, that's fine.
It wasn't even close, look at that.
Look at the evil Cole!
Alright, so player 4...
How did he die sometime more than us?
Player 4 is in the lead.
Uh-oh.
2-1. Yeah, but now you're Jack, so you'll win this. I'm ready. I'm not gonna get a win in this tournament! Drake in a minute.
This tournament stinks.
Like your face does.
I'm looking for Ray Finkel. And a clean pair of shorts.
Oh, okay.
Why'd you just karate chop me? I'm gonna get you a welt.
Because you're ugly.
Well, if that was the case, everybody would karate chop me. Stop shaking your laptop! I was expecting that to break up my combo and it didn't, so I just stopped it on my own. Da 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 da. Drake's trying to throw me. Ah, Drake. I wasn't going to smack you in the face. I guess that didn't matter.
Yeah, because I was blocking, so I decided I'd do my number one and I'd love to know you attacking me.
Nice.
I kind of just stood there and tried to stop him. Like, yeah, but if it was either of us, then yeah, that's the end of it.
She said, nope, I'm not jumping. Why would I jump? What purpose would jumping serve? Really?
Come on. Who cares about personal safety?
Drake, go die in a hole! I can't land! Seriously, I can't get my feet on the ground. It's impossible. And then the one time I went to, I didn't die, haha.
They still attack you, you're like, oh, I didn't die, I find it's in a row, wow, good job.
Die! All I want to do is get rid of Emmett's stupid thing. Can't land!
Okay, I'm just gone. See you guys later. Honestly, I don't know who's winning.
Glad you died.
Congratulations! Remember, Keith!
I'm trying to throw me.
I always die by someone else being explosions.
Except that time.
I can't freaking land on the ground either. Oh my goodness! The only time I want to land on the ground, I can't!
Die!
Yeah, okay, let's take one more kill. Me! Yeah, wait, what?
Your makeup wins it.
Oh.
It's kind of close.
That ending killed me, though. I couldn't get the freaking gun to do one single attack the whole entire time. If you looked at my AP, I literally had level 3. I just couldn't land.
I saw that. So, we're mad, moving to the match 5, and computer has a 2-1 lead over you and me. And computer player 3, which is interesting, in the history of our cups, computer player 3...
has won one cup.
Has now won one cup, right?
Yeah.
Farmer San Diego cup. But typically, this is what he has. Nothing. So,
oh, Fat Princess!
Yeah, and I'm Radic, one of my worst characters.
Not really your worst character.
You don't think so? I never won anything with him. Hihachi, great on this map! So player 3 is going to win this match proper. I know who's not going to win this match. Me, for sure.
Actually.
Will you stop being so abusive? Who's your mama?
My face.
I gotta stop doing the Arnold voice.
You have to say your face.
It's funny. Screw you, proper.
Oh my goodness, freaking Scrag. I just was spamming it. He's just so spammy character.
Yeah, level 2 already? No. I don't have a... How'd you get a level 2 already? I don't have a level 1.
I kicked you out to freaking butt.
I'm dead. I was in the middle of doing a gun. Die. Screw you, Hihachi.
Oh, good job, Pop. You could have easily avoided that. You'd be like, no, I want to die.
That's what he acted like here. If you're right, you could have easily avoided that.
You know, by doing anything.
Come on!
Okay.
We both died and we knew what
you
we're
jumped
doing.
Into it, and I told her to dodge, and she, I told her to dodge, and she didn't.
Well, maybe you didn't tell her to dodge since I didn't jump into it.
But I told her to dodge.
But maybe you didn't. The game
except
don't lie.
I did.
The game don't lie. Wow,
wait,
why would he do that?
When even if I didn't die, you would have freaking jumped into it like a moron!
Well, I told him not to jump into it, just like you told her to dodge.
How does pressing left and jump not
work? How does pressing dodge not work?
Because the game's broken.
There you go, stop blaming me.
What do you want? Because it's freaking dead.
The Hachi just got me killed.
You were in the middle of the flamethrower, you would have died either way!
I can stop my flamethrower. That's not
yeah,
one of those moves that...
But the ending lag are still a
your face has ending lag! Especially when it looks like hairy butt cheeks!
You left to be presented by a nice raw poop.
No argument. Hi, Hachi, I killed you.
He's clicking the wall.
I think you're winning. Maybe. And that went right through Raddick. That's cool. The Hachi went right through his freaking lower half of his whole body. Why would you do that, Parappa? I was getting ready to kill Pihachi with my level 1 and Parappa stopped it!
What the crap are you freaking dodging?
You didn't tell her to, according to your logic.
At least dodging is a common problem. Jumping into something special isn't that something.
Yeah, I jump into your face because it's like the black pool of death.
That's something you will jump into.
Jump into your face. Because it's so ugly. It smells like tapioca pudding.
When you get somebody's face, your face smells like rice soup.
My face smells like rice soup. Now you remind me of my golden years as a child.
Okay.
We used to eat rice soup when we pooped our pants. I don't know what I'm saying. Proper, go freaking die in a hole. I shot the bear. Congratulations, me. I shot the bear.
Ouch.
Yeah, I think you're winning this match as Fat Princess, dude.
What? Okay, I don't even know that match.
You did.
Yes.
I did terrible. I told you, Rex. I told you I stink.
Oh my goodness. Get Rex.
And now you get to be Sackboy. All right, well, Matthew wins the Winter Warlock.
How did you do better than Hachi in every way?
Yeah.
You did the worst of everyone there. Okay.
Yeah, I actually hate being Raddick. All right, you're tied with player number 4, but now you've got Sackboy on this map, so this is an instant win for you.
And Cat and...
I've got some time.
So Matthew wins the Winter Warlock Cup.
Winter, please. Well, I can tell you he's not winning this match.
Dennett! Now, where would you rank down to with my players? I'm not good with him either.
We're certainly better than Dennett.
It was between these three for me, and I couldn't get freaking Cat.
That's because there's only a 33% chance you'll get Cat.
Yeah.
I also like how I moved it. Okay, that was awesome, brilliant.
Idiot. Die!
everyone.
I wasn't kidding.
Now, come on.
Dude, that stinks. Why did Kat jump into it?
She's already going that direction.
Your face was already going that direction. The direction of ugly!
She didn't like this.
Can't really argue with that. Congratulations, Zeus. You're terrible.
No.
Stupid super armor, Zeus. Go die in a hole.
Well, the Avengers. Well, that's actually. What's up, bro?
No!
Yes.
Zeus! He's freaking annoying this match. Tournament known as can't get feet on the ground ever. That's what this tournament's gonna be known as. What the? I can't get my feet on the ground. This is unbelievable. I just couldn't get my feet on the ground this entire match.
Dad, let in your fault, Steve. Do I match you? Adios, kid.
Adios, kid. Hold on, right to you.
Okay.
Your face.
Brain smash. I know that this is not me. That's all I know.
What? Yeah, right! Well, I'm not going to win strictly because of the amount of deaths I've had. Exactly. I died.
No, wait, Sackboy.
So many times.
How do I win? Oh, it's because I have so little deaths. That's why.
That's what, in that prophetic, what did I just say? I'm not going to win because of the amount of my deaths. Mm-hmm. I should have won. If she didn't kill me those last two... Well, That level 2 of his that was 19 yards away from me that got me, that should never got me, I would have won probably. Alright, no. So Matt wins. Winter, please.
Ah, yes. Winter. With fire!
But that was a freaking... Man, I was dying. I lose the dumbest ways. I did better than that. I did better than everybody!
Something else.
Shut up before I rip your head off and shove it up your hiney, which will make you look better! Alright.
Winter!
That was some good matches there, though. Some of them were really close matches.
Boss Cup.
Yeah, we're going to do the Boss Cup.
Well, any last words you got to say before we end the video?
Yeah, I should have won that match. We should be going into overtime. That level 2 of Zeus has never got me. It was like 20 yards away from me.
See you next time. Okay, then.